Hi students, Olevels online presents the video lecture series for adjustments for financial statements. In this video, we will discuss the depreciation part 3, reducing balance method to calculate depreciation. This video series is helpful for those students who are appearing in Cambridge Olevels upcoming exams either in June or November through CAIE or IGCSE for accounting 7707 or 0452. Let's begin the lesson material. In this method, the fixed percentage of depreciation is deducted from the cost in the first year. In the second and later years, the same percentage is taken off the reduced balance. Let's see what is reduced balance called. Cost minus depreciation called net book value. Further, this method also called the diminishing balance method or declining balance method. To calculate depreciation for the first year, cost multiplied by depreciation rate percentage, and for the second year, net book value multiplies by rate percentage. The net book value is equal to cost minus accumulated depreciation. The base formula to calculate rate through RBM is R is equal to nth root of scrap value divided by the cost of the asset, where n is equal to a number of years, s is equal to scrap value, c is equal to the cost of the asset, and r would be the rate of depreciation to be applied. Let's check out the example. We have an asset a cost of $10,000 with a useful life of 4 years and have a scrap value of 256. We are required to calculate full length depreciation by RBM. Full length means have to calculate depreciation for the whole life. Let's see the solution. In this question, we have n is equal to 4, s is equal to 256, and cost is equal to 10,000. By putting all values in rate formula, we'll get rate is equal to 60%. For first year, 10,000 multiplied by 60%, we will get 6,000 as depreciation. For the second year, we applied rate on net book value, that is cost minus depreciation. In this case, 10,000 minus 6,000 equal to 4,000. After applying the rate on it, we will get 1,600 as depreciation. The same practice with third and fourth year also. After a useful life, we will get the scrap value, that is fourth year, net book value minus depreciation. That would be 640 minus 384 equal to 256. This is the scrap value which was given in the question. There are some important points for RBM. Number one is RBM charged higher depreciation in the early years. We notice in the example that first year depreciation was 6,000 and the last year is equal to 384. Further, if an accountant wants to reserve the replacement funds early, then he will use RBM instead of SLM or vice versa. It depends upon the company policy. Hopefully you got a clear understanding of reducing balance method for depreciation working. If you have any query regarding the lesson, kindly ask in the comment section of this video. You can download the related formats and lesson material through the link provided below. Thanks for watching. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, like and share video with other people to learn from it, and please subscribe to my channel if you want to see more video like this. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next lesson.